No, O prince, but between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the gleaming cities, and the years of the rise of the Sons of Aryas, there was an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world, like blue mantles beneath the stars. Nemedia. Ophir. Brythunia. Hyperborea. Zamora with its dark-haired ribbon and towers of spider-haunted mystery. Zingara with its chivalry. Koth that bordered on the pastoral lands of Shem. Stygia with its shadow guarded tombs. Hyrkania with its riders of steel and silk and gold. But the proudest kingdom of the world was Aquilonia, reigning supreme in the dreaming west. Hither came Conan, the Cimmerian. Black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand. A thief, a reaver, a slayer. With gigantic mantles and genetic mirth, to tread the jeweled thrones of the earth under his sandalled feet.